Here is a drawing I did of the Equestrials Rainbow Dash. I did this about a week ago before the Rainbow Rocks thing came out. And as you can see, Rainbow Dash is playing the Gene Simmons Axe Space. And I don't think I gave my thoughts on the Equestria Girls trailer for the Rainbow Rocks. I'll see it. It looks interesting. Do you like the effect of how Dashy actually does a bit of a Sonic Rainbow thing with the guitar? Kind of reminiscent of Sonic Rainbow and also that comic book sketch from the beginning of Rainbow Dash's mini comic book. Please. All I can say is rock on, and I'll get a review of that movie this fall. Take care.